This is DC voltmeter reading. For the scale being used for DC voltmeter reading, we'll use 0.10, then 0.50, then 0.250. Again, just like with the AC voltmeter reading or the AC voltmeter scale, the needle the flick from left to right, then will follow the scale reading, then proceed to actual reading. Again, just like with the AC voltmeter scale, the equivalent per graduation or per division of 0.10 is 0.2. So this is 0, then 0.2, 0.4, 0.6, 0.8, then 1. 1.2, 1.4, 1.6, 1.8, then 2. Then 2.2, 0.4, 2.6, 0.8, then 3. 3.2, 3.4, 3.6, 3.8, then 4. 4.2, 4.4, 4.6, 4.8, then 5. 5.2, 5.4, 5.6, 5.8, then 6. 6.2, 6.4, 6.6, 6.8, then 7. 7.2, 7.4, 7.6, 7.8, then 8. 8.2, 8.4, 8.6, 8.8, then 9. 9.2, 9.4, 9.6, 9.8, then 10. So that is for 0 to 10 or 0.10 scale. The next is 0.50. So this is the 0.50 scale. The equivalent per graduation or per division is 1. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, then 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, then 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Then 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. So that is for the 0.50 scale. The next is the 0.50 scale, the read scale. So this is the 0.50 scale. The equivalent per graduation or per division is 5. So this is 0, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100. 105, 110, 115, 120, 125, 130, 135, 140, 145, 150, 155, 160, 165, 170, 175, 180, 185, 190, 195, 200, 205, 210, 215, 220, 225, 230, 235, 240, 245, 250. That is the scale for 0 to 50, to which the equivalent per graduation or per division is 5. Our first example is the range used is 0.1 volt DC. So this is the range used, the scale used, that is 0.10. The scale reading, the multiplier, which is 0.01, then the actual reading. In 0.1 range, we'll use the scale, that is 0.10. So we'll use this scale, 0.10. Then the multiplier is 0.01. We have our first example. This is number 1. Number 1 is 3. Number 2 is 5.2. Number 3 is 0.8. Then number 4 is 9.8. Then number 5 is 8. Using the multiplier, so for the scale reading, for number 1 that is 0.3, number 2 is 5.2, number 3 is 0.8, then number 4 is 9.8, number 5 is 8. So that is multiplied by 0.01. 3 times 0.01 equals 0.03 volt DC. Number 2, 5.2 times 0.01, that is equal to 0.052 volt DC. For number 3, 0.8 times 0.01, that is equal to 0.008 volt DC. Number 4 is 9.8 multiplied by 0.01, that is equal to 0.098 volt DC. Number 5 is 8, that is multiplied by 5, that is equal to 0.08 volt DC. We have another example for the range use, that is 0.5 volt DC. In the scale use is 0.50, then the multiplier is 0.01 again, then followed by the actual reading. So we are using this scale, that is 0.50, so we'll use this scale. For number 1, that is 6, then for number 2, that is 14, for number 3 is 23, then number 4 is 33, and number 5 is 42. So that is for the skill reading. So for number 1, for skill reading number 1, that is 6, the number 2 is 14, the number 3 is 23, number 4 is 33, the number 5 is 42. Then now we have our multiplier, that is 0.01. For the skill reading number 1, that is 6, 6 times 0.01, that is 0.06 volt DC. Number 2, 14 times 0.01, that is 0.14 volt DC. Then number 3, that is 23, multiplied by 0.01, that is 0.23 volt DC. For number 4, that is 33, that is equal to 0.33 volt DC. For number 5, 42 times 0.01, that is equal to 0.42 volt DC. Another example, we have the range use, scale reading, multiplier, and the actual reading. For the range use, we have 2.5 volts DC. The scale use is 0 to 50. So this is the scale 0 to 50, known as the read scale. Then for the scale reading, we have number 1. Number 1 is 15. Number 2 is 65. Number 3 is 105. Number 4 is 150. Then number 5 is 240. 15 times 0.01, that is equal to 0.15 volt DC. Number 1, 15 times 0.01 is equal to 0.15 volt DC. Then number 2, for the scale reading, 65 times 0.01 is equal to 0.65 volt DC. Number 3 is 105 multiplied by 0.01, that is equal to 1.05 volt DC. For number 4, we have 150 multiplied by 0.01, that is equal to 1.5 volt DC. For number 5, we have 240 is multiplied by 0.01, that is equal to 2.4 volts DC. Another example for the ratios is 10 volts DC. The scale used is 0.10. Then we have the scale reading. Then the multiplier is 1. Then we have the actual reading. Using 0.10 as the scale, this is the 0.10 scale. So for number 1, this is 1. Then number 2 is 2.8. Number 3 is 5. Number 4 is 8.4. And number 5 is 10. The multiplier is 1. For the actual reading, number 1 is 1 multiplied by 1 is equal to 1 volt DC. In number 2, for the scale reading, we have 2.8 times 1, that is equal to 2.8 volts DC. For number 3, for the scale reading, we have 5 multiplied by 1, that is equal to 5 volts DC. In number 4, 8.4 multiplied by 1, that is equal to 8.4 volts DC. Number 5, we have 10 multiplied by 1, that is equal to 10 volts DC. We have another example using 50 volts DC as the range. We have ratios. This 50 volts DC. Scale use 0.50. So this is the scale, which is 0.50. Then the scale reading multiplier, which is 1. Then we have the actual reading. For number 1, we have 9. Number 2 is 18. Number 3 is 21. Number 4 is 35. Number 5 is 45. For the scale reading number 1, we have 9. 9 times 1, that is 9 volts DC. Number 2, 18. 18 times 1, that is equal to 18 volts DC. Number 3, 21 times 1, that is equal to 21 volts DC. Number 4, 35 times 1, that is equal to 35 volts DC. Number 5, 45 times 1, that is equal to 45 volts DC. Then we have ratios, scale use, scale reading, multiplier, then actual reading. For the ratios, we have 250 volts DC. Scale use is 250 or 0 to 50. So this is the scale 0 to 50. Then the multiplier is 1. For number 1, we have 25. Number 2 is 80. Number 3 is 225. Number 4 is 110. And number 5 is 175. For the scale reading, number 1 is 25. 25 times 1, that is equal to 25 volts DC. Number 2, 80. 80 times 1, that is equal to 80 volts DC. Number 3, 225 times 1, that is equal to 225 volts DC. Number 4, 110 times 1, that is equal to 110 volts DC. Number 5, 75 times 1, that is equal to 175 volts DC. Last example, we have 1000 volts DC. For the ratios, we have 1000 volts DC. Scale use is 0.10. So we'll use this scale 0.10. And we have the scale reading, the multiplier, then the actual reading. For number 1, this is 1.2. For number 2, this is 3. And for number 3, this is 5.2. And for number 4, is 6.8. Number 5 is 9. For the scale rating number 1, we have 1.2 times 100. The core rating is 120 volts DC. Scale rating number 2, that is 3 times 100 is equal to 300 volts DC for the actual reading. The number 3, 5.2 times 100, the equivalent is 520 volts DC for the actual reading. The number 4, for the scale reading, we have 6.8 times 100, that is equal to 680 volts DC for the actual reading. And for number 5, we have 9 for the scale reading, times 100, that is equal to 900 volts DC for the actual reading. Thank you for watching and God bless.